Selamat siang para tamu yang terhormat atas nama Lion Air Captain Calvin Aprilio dan seluruh awak mengucapkan selamat datang dalam penerbangan JT740 dengan tujuan Manado. Penerbangan ke Manado akan kita tempuh dalam waktu 1 jam dan 30 menit. Kami ingatkan dalam penerbangan ini tidak diperkenankan untuk merokok termasuk perokok elektrik dan sesuai dengan peraturan keselamatan penerbangan sipil dilarang merusak, menonaktifkan, dan mengganggu sistem kerja alat pendeteksi asap di kamar kecil. Terima kasih atas kerjasamanya dan selamat menikmati penerbangan bersama kami. Good afternoon, this is gentlemen on behalf of Lion Air Captain Calvin Aprilio. And the crew members would like to welcome aboard JT740 to Manado. The flight time to Manado is 1 hour and 30 minutes. We would like to remind you that this is no smoking flight including electric cigar devices are prohibited. According to the Civil Aviation the Safety Regulation, temporary disabling or destroying any smoke detector in laboratories is strictly prohibited. Thank you for your cooperation and have a very pleasant flight. Flight attendant, above position please.
Penumpang yang terhormat, sesuai dengan peraturan keselamatan penerbangan sipil, kami mohon perhatian Anda saat awak kabin kami memperagakan cara menggunakan alat-alat keselamatan dalam pesawat. Dear passengers, according to the Civil Aviation and Safety Regulation, we must demonstrate the use of the safety equipment on board our aircraft. Please pay attention to our flight attendants. Sabuk pengaman Anda dipasang seperti ini dan dikecakan seperti ini. Untuk mengeratkan, tarik talinya, melepaskannya, angkat tumpukan besi. Your seat belt is fastened like this and tighten like this. To tighten, pull the strap. To unfasten the seat belt, lift the buckle. Apabila tekanan di kabin berkurang secara tiba-tiba, masker oksigen akan keluar dari panel di atas Anda sehingga terjangkau. Tarik masker ke arah Anda, pasang menutupi mulut dan hidung. Kaitkan karetnya di kepala, dan bernapaslah seperti biasa. Penumpang yang membawa anak harus memakai masker oksigen terlebih dahulu, baru menambah anaknya. In case of loss of pressurization, oxygen mask will drop automatically from the panel above you. Pull the mask toward you and place it over the nose and mouth. Place the elastic strap over your head and tighten it by pulling down of the strap. Remain calm and breathe normally. The oxygen bag may not fully inflate. That is normal. If you are traveling with children, put your oxygen mask first, then help the children. Pesawat Boeing 737-900ER dilengkapi dengan 10 pintu dan jendela darurat. 2 pintu darurat di kabin bagian depan, 4 jendela darurat di kabin bagian tengah, 4 pintu darurat di kabin bagian belakang. Boeing 737-900ER is equipped with 10 emergency exits. 2 doors in front cabin, 4 windows in middle cabin, 4 doors in aft cabin. Dalam keadaan darurat, lampu petunjuk jalan keluar akan menyala untuk menunjukkan jalan keluar terdekat. The emergency exit lights will illuminate during emergency situation and will guide you towards the exit nearest to you. Baju pelampung Anda terdapat di bawah kursi dan hanya dipakai pada saat keadaan darurat di air. Your life jacket is available under your seat and it is to be used for emergency water landing only. Cara menggunakannya. Kalungkan baju pelampung melalui kepala. Kancingkan dan eratkan melingkari pinggang Anda. Place the life jacket over your head and secure the strap firmly around your waist. Baju pelampung dikembangkan sesaat sebelum Anda keluar melalui pintu darurat. Bagi penumpang yang keluar melalui jendela darurat dekat saya, pelampung lampung agar dikembangkan setelah Anda berada di atas saya. Untuk mengembangkan bajet lampung, tarik sekerasnya ujung merah. Jika bajet lampung tidak dapat mengembang dengan sempurna, tiup pipa karet. Lampu akan menyala jika baterai terendam air. The life jacket should only be inflated at the emergency exit doors. For those passengers evacuating through the emergency windows, life jacket is to be inflated once you are over the wing. To inflate your life jacket, pull down sharply on the right toggle. Should the life jacket fail to inflate, blow into the red tubes. The light will turn on if the battery plugs in water. Kartu petunjuk informasi keselamatan terdapat di dalam kantung kursi di depan Anda. Kami mohon Anda membacanya dengan seksama sebelum pesawat tinggal landas. Bila Anda membutuhkan bantuan, silakan menghubungi salah satu awak kabin. Terima kasih atas perhatian Anda dan selamat menikmati penerbangan ini. The safety information card of this aircraft is available in your seat pocket. Please read it carefully before takeoff. If there's anything that we can do to make this flight more enjoyable to you, please do not hesitate to let us know. Thank you for your kind attention, and we wish you a very pleasant flight.